Amen. Now, this is what the Lord revealed to me about this year, 2017. First thing, I was praying at the mountain of the Lord. I heard the first thing, transition. What? Transition. That is just all what I heard. Number two, the Lord revealed to me that we need to pray more because this year, 2017, demonic kingdoms has assembled more than before to drink blood in Cameroon. How will this happen? By provoking citizens to riot, and during this riot they will take more souls. Number three, the Lord says my umbrella will cover the righteous. Number four, the church in Cameroon and some other countries are offending the Lord. It calls for repentance in the church. So if you are attending a church and you suspect that the church is doing what is not correct, tell them all 2017 they should repent this year. Number five. Are we on number five? This 2017, please mark this number five. This 2017, my people, you will work harder. You will do what? You will work harder. Because life will be a bit tight. Life will be what? It will be a bit tight. So people need to work harder. People need to work harder because life will be a bit tight. I saw these demonic kingdoms instigating the administration of Cameroon to rise prices of things, increase things in Cameroon, and the whole thing becomes tight. The whole thing becomes what? So we need to pray more. We need to do what? We need to pray more. All are demonic setups to make life difficult for Cameroonians. This year, it's a year of summarization. This is the word. A year of what? Summarization. Summarizing many things. This 2017. So we need to pray more harder. If you have never prayed, pray more harder. If we pray harder, a lot of things will be resolved. And at the end of it, pray against serious disorder.